manage to have Labour councillors joined by trade unionists, community activists from across Scotland as we campaign not for a special deal but for a fair deal from the Scottish and UK governments.
This proportionate, unfair cuts from the Tories at Westminster and the SNP here at the Scottish Parliament. I'd like to thank our MSP colleagues for joining us this afternoon. We appreciate your support.
Cuts can't keep going the way they are, and this morning I was really angry.